Baby, can't you see? Like young teenagers.
A girl like you. Quite Lady Gaga-ish and Katy Perry, maybe like a bit of Kesha. But also it looks quite like mainstream, but then with an alternative side to it. The pie scene looks quite mainstream, like Katy Perry, but then it looks, with the clown bit, looks quite, you know, weird and alternative.
Yeah, I think it does. I think it, like, you know, Skins and This Is England, it looks a bit like that as well, with all the partiness going on.
Sandwich looks quite really party-ish and Skins, but then I think then like Leah looks quite, you know, like different and a bit indie, which sort of ties in with This Is England. So M brings in a lot of contrast because she's not like Sam. Yeah, because it's quite a beat, quite dancing, fits in well with the party scene.
I think the costumes look pretty cool. It will go well with like the party and your music video and everything. I like the idea of puppet.
Wind up at the start, I think that's like a really good idea. And yeah, Leah Cheung and the Harajuku type thing will really like make it look good.
There's no guys. They're all like the pictures of girls, and if it's like a big loads of people in your like the garage where you're setting it, you probably won't be able to get loads of people to do what you want.
If you're in the garage, you've got to make it look like it is actually a party, because it could look like there is actually four people in there. Do you know what I mean? Like you've got to make sure you cram it in, like you cram them in to make it look realistic. I'm burning up. Meth got the weed. We can. I really like how you've actually made it look like a party setting. Like you've really taken on the whole party atmosphere, because you, with the bath, it looks like a weird party, not like, you know, you've got a group of people stood there drinking. It's like actually you've thought about every sort of aspect of it. The casting I think is really good. Like you've got the right people, and they look like, if I just saw the photos, I think I could tell you what you were doing with it, because the casting's really good.
The idea of the wind up doll, where it starts off with the one that goes with the music, and then when it starts to break down, I like when you're going to do, everyone goes slow motion and they're jumping up and down like they're having fun.